you ask him, like, he'll ask us to, like, do, like, the animals or geography.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, there's different parts of the park that animals are more prevalent.
Geyser, which is kind of back that way.
Yeah, goes 200 feet. It's every like 6 hours.
Oh, how was this one?
120, maybe. It's probably 120 feet, boo boo. Figure eight.
Some people only want to do the top part.
That's wildlife. You do wildlife up there. The best spot for it.
There's not as much wildlife down here.
I mean, there is, but it's like easier to see a big, wide open, huge valley.
Yeah.
But like bison-wise, there's like three quarters up there, quarters of the rest of the park.
Have you ever seen a wolf here?
Oh yeah. Plenty.
Have you seen a grizzly bear?
Yeah.
Yeah, you said you never saw a cougar, right?
No,
I've
never seen
a
wildlife.
She like met a friend that also went there, and they like did a lot of hiking and like kayaking and like made friends
with people walking. Yeah. It's crazy how the animals are here.
Yeah, they're just like, should we wait in there?